I am Bishop Bejoy N. This new diocese of Sylhet was created in 2011. As a first bishop of this diocese, I have a lot of plans. In the beginning, I did not have any land. I did not have any house. And I used to call myself a landless and homeless bishop. In 1950, there were about 700 Catholics in this area. When the diocese started in 2011, we found that there were 18,000 Catholics. There is a big possibility of evangelization in this area, though it is a Muslim country, because we have about 200 tea plantations and there are 700,000 Hindu workers, and some of them are open to Christianity. Every year, we have about 250 adult baptisms. Most of my people, they are very poor. One earns less than €1 per day for their hard work. Parents cannot buy enough food for the children. They cannot go to the doctors when they fall sick. And education is still a dream for them. And church stands by them. Because of your loving support, we survive and continue our mission and ministry in this diocese among the poor people. Though we do not know you personally, but all our children, all our people, we pray for you so that the good Lord bless you, give you joy, happiness, and peace in your family life.